Test, 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 test. Right, good. Alright guys, welcome to another Arenas Racing League Classic Wednesday in France, Paul Ricard. A circuit that I can't stand. Just never really enjoyed it. Driving the 2010 McLaren, so expect me to do a lot of Aries. Maybe crashing out. 25% due to the fact that we've had limited number of people available. I wasn't available until about an hour ago. So we'll see how that goes. Credit to the admin for Rainers Racing League doing a hard job as they are. It's just, I feel really bad that I was, you know, originally wasn't available, wasn't too sure, I should say, if I was going to be available due to circumstances. But it seems like things have got better. I'm able to race. So I can see that good connectivity through all the drivers. Let's see, we've got King Mason, new driver, don't know much about him. Apex is quite quick. Ben Cardiff, nice, great racer, I think I'll be battling with him. Jack Blunt, very quick. Wormings, a little bit quicker than me. Reagan, I kept up with Reagan last week when I was in the Brawn. I know he was in the Renault. Reina is with us. Good to see Reina with us. Evil Hunter in McLaren. Evil Hunter, though, is like doing really well, and it annoys me that he's doing well. Tristan, the league admin, the host. Big respect to the guy for putting the effort in. And then we've got Rocket, obviously, we're waiting for Meep Show to come across. If you want commentary, go into his channel. That's Meep Show UK 21 on Twitch. Great commentator. Not as good as me, but he's a good commentator. So, be quite interested to see where King Mason comes. A lot of these drivers are quicker than me. I think all the drivers are quicker than me, especially in the McLaren. I'm just absolutely shocked in the McLaren, and I won't drive the Renault because I want to keep the Renault for Hungary next week if I'm available to race next week. So, let's see what the chat's got for us. Let's open that up. Well, let's have a look. See, Green Ace is not here. And neither is Magnus. It is 12 drivers in the lobby so far. So that'll be interesting to see how that goes. So we have been told, because this is 25%, it is a one-stop mandatory. So we'll see what the tyre strategy tells us, and we'll work from that. Probably lap 13 will be the best lap to come in on, or first safety car. Because that will work too. So, a bit quiet at the moment. Let's have a look. It's So as you can see, poor Ricard, it's a medium track difficulty, mainly due to the fact that, like, if you look at the each end of the circuit, it's really tight and twisty, quite long straight, so you want low downforce really for the optimum speed. Problems with you have is the fact that we are on fixed settings, so let's see. So if you look, we've got medium brake assist. Is that what I'm on? You can have high, you can have low or off. You can have anti-lock braking on. They've turned traction control off. Racing line can be on. A gearbox is on automatic. I don't understand why these are allowed to be put on. These should be switched off, restricted. But it doesn't matter anyway. That's a 15 turns, the Castellet. I really don't like the circuit. So lobby have we got? Right, we do have Meep Show, we have Magnus, Tristan, Mono, Pono, Gavlar, Rocker, Poppy, Evil Hunter, Reyna, Reagan, myself, Wailings, Jack Blum, Ben Cardiff, Apex, and King Mason. All ready to race. So we're waiting for Curly. Green Ace is there. Monopono's internet start low. Mine's up, still decent. So right now we've got one Renault, 5 Brawn, and 10 McLarens. Right. So I think the Brawn will win this. So right, so we're ready to go. Right. You know what? I'm gonna do something I haven't done for a while. Let's do it. Let's do this. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Sweat, baby, sex, stick to sex. Stun my parents and then make me feel right. I'll give it 2 thumbs up. Alright, here we go. Headless engineer. It's such a long pit stop. I need to put the track map on. I'll wait until I get onto that straight.
than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Don't know why you met me, you don't know why you can't turn around and say goodbye. All you know is when I'm with you, I'll make you free. And swim through your veins like a fish in the sea. I'm saying, follow me, everything is alright. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. And if you want to leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me. Just as long as no one knows, then nobody can care. You're feeling guilty, and I'm well aware. 'Cause you don't look ashamed, and baby, I'm not scared. I'm saying, follow me, everything is alright. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. And if you want to leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me. In the sea, I'm saying, follow me, everything is alright. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. And if you want to leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me. Follow me, everything is alright. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night. And if you want to leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me.
We have two laps of fuel remaining.
It's alright. I'll be the one to tuck you in at night, and if you want to leave, I can guarantee you won't find nobody else like me. So I can tell and catch you in the eye. It was hardly worth saving you to believe that this girl was
these
mine.
This is good for the session, dry weather, all the way.
I thought it was a wrong. Maybe if you brought a right way to your son. Save it for if you brought it until he's gone. If I meant to love you, who's taking it out tonight? Am I supposed to leave you now? When you look at my back, I can't believe that I just can't believe I can't take it back. I don't want to get lost. I don't want to live a life without you. Am I supposed to leave you now? When you look at my back. Get out of this place and go to the fucking ticket bar.
So far.
I wonder what corner he cut. Right.
Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Rainfall expected today, we think it will stay dry. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Flag. The start was fine, let's try and move forward. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Okay, we can take you this lap. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Green flag. We're racing again. Okay, good work, great pass. Our gap to the car in front is 13.4 seconds. Five laps of fuel remaining. Go, to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Four laps of fuel remaining.